Honey, it seems the same, and yet not really.
Why didn't I caution the lad sooner?
I need to be stronger, for Leonard's sake.
Yuli, welcome back.
Word travels fast. We heard you obtained the second insignia in Greed.
Yes, that all went well enough, but... You see,
let me guess, the knight.
Yes, we have need of her strength.
I'm afraid that may prove difficult. As Father Idra explained, the Moon Maiden has chosen to never do battle again. And besides...
We don't have the Ark.
Yes, that is correct. Grandfather was afraid war would break out over the Knight's power. So he entrusted the Ark to someone else.
Who exactly?
I believe... His name was Medius.
Medius?
You know him?
Yes. He was the headman of Sinka Village. He's the one who found the ancient ruins in the Dagmar Rift.
Then why don't you pay him a visit?
We would, had he not passed away.
Oh, that is a shame. Without the Ark, there is no way to commune with the Moon Maiden and wake her from her slumber. Varya owes you many debts. I only wish I could do more for you.
Well, you've given us something to work with. Let's go to Sinka Village. See if Medius left any clues.
Good idea.
Thank you, Miu.
Wait. I shall go with you. I have a debt to repay. With your permission, my lady.
Of course. Travel safely. May Yggdra's blessings be upon you.
Let's look for clues in Sinka Village.
Is this it? Sinka Village?
Yes, or at least it was. You can see there's not much left.
What happened here?
Leonard and the others spent their infancy here. The villagers must have found out too much about the knights.
Let's split up and see if we can find any clues. There has to be some kind of clue lying around. This is where Leonard, Caesar, Kara, and Seti used to live. Which house belonged to Medius? This village was their home. don't get it. Why does this feel so familiar?
What's wrong, Yuli?
I think I grew up here. With Leonard and Caesar and the others.
What?
I remember now.
About Medius?
Yeah. There were five of us. The babies they found in the Dogma Rift and raised in this village. Leonard, Caesar, Kara, Seti, and me. Medius raised us like his own children and continued investigating the Rift. And that's when he discovered the connection between us and the Knights.
You were Pact Makers.
Right. Medius was afraid of what the Knights were capable of, and so he locked away our memories and entrusted each of us to different parents.
And do you know where he might have concealed the Ark of the Moon Maiden?
What is it?
Underneath the earth it hides, where a circle moon lights the waterside. There the silver bow doth bide.
Charming.
It's a poem Medius taught me. I think. He recited it all the time.
Well, I have heard that the Moon Maiden's Ark is in the shape of a bow.
Water underneath the earth. An underground lake. That sounds like the Van Haven Waste. The whole area sits atop a series of caverns.
Right. Then that's the place to look.
It sounds as though the Moon Maiden's Ark was concealed someplace specific.
Yuli, what sort of man was Medius? Do you remember?
Not really. Only that he was kind to me.
Sailor, be sure you still controls the Van Haven Waste.
What's that?
One of the Windwalker's gliders.
He's in trouble. Let's help.
He fled east. This way. Let's move.
What are the Windwalkers doing here?
You said Ishrenia still occupies Bacchia?
He's a long way from home. Come on!
leave your elders in the dust! Trying to leave your elders in the dust! So be it!
The Windwalkers took refuge in Frass Castle.
There's no match for Wyvern's speed.
Ah! feeble.
You won't be able to shake those wyverns. Hurry!
Much farther.
Blood, you crave.
You okay?
No.
Press forward!
Alright.
I will grant no quarter!
Something. Now I'm mad.
Now! Ah!
Trying to leave your elders in the dust?
Yeah!
Get ready.
Keep the Pavitor out of danger. Your attacks on one at a time.
Thank you.
survive!
Okay?
Yes, thank you.
Tell me, what brings you so far from home?
Oh, Captain Osman ordered all Windwalkers fit for combat to assemble on the Van Haven Waste.
Osman's here?
Yes, ma'am.
He might know the terrain better than us. We should speak with him.
Captain! Pardon the intrusion!
Hey, I know you!
And I know you.
And I know all of you. What do I win? I see. So you have come seeking that Knight's Ark.
Aye. That's correct.
Osman, why are you with Cyrus of all people?
Ah, my good friend Cyrus saved us when those Ishrenian nincompoops attacked Bakia.
Just because I've renounced Balandor doesn't mean I'll sit idly by while Ishrenia fouls up the countryside.
That still doesn't explain why you're here.
Oh, I am so glad you asked. Naturally, we are fighting to take back our village. Ishrenia has several key outposts throughout the Van Haven Waste. We intend to destructify them all, one by one.
Destructify?
Well, that sounds rather colorful.
Most of the bases in the area, they're Ishrenian supply posts. If we can destroy them, their whole army will feel the hurt.
As long as you are here, you should join us. Unify and destructify.
Very well. If it means fewer Ishrenian soldiers to slow us down.
Good. That settles it. You will team up with Cyrus. Our encampment here is at your disposal. You can even do a little shopping.
A Windwalker and an ex-knight?
Talk about strange bedfellows.